Hey babes, it's Wednesday. No, I lied, it's Saturday. And since I don't have any challenges to complete today, I pretty much took today easy. I went out and had lunch with my friend Andrea. Say hi, Andrea.
Hi.
Well, okay, now, other than now, I feel like a 2-year-old.
She's like, hi.
And we spent part of the afternoon slash morning slash whatever you want to call it, just talking, catching up, talking about boys and things like that. And when we mentioned boys, I started complaining about how I can't exactly move on from Scott and how I've been how I have nothing to do for my video today. So Andrea decided to be a Backstreet Babe for the day, and she gave me a challenge.
Your challenge? You have to talk to Scott.
I am not going to talk to Scott.
Conversation. It can be 5 minutes.
No.
You have to talk to him.
I'm not going to talk to him. I thought we've already, like, 20,000 times I'm giving up on him until I see him.
Well, you're not going to give up on him. You need to talk to him.
I'm not going to talk to him. No, we're not talking to him.
I think your friends would agree that you need to talk to him.
We've already made the decision that we're going to move on and forget about him.
The three of you, you're all moving on.
Yes.
Well, what if you talk to him? You might realize he's not that cool.
Probably, but there's the whole talking to him part that's the problem. Because I can't.
When Andrea figured out that I was pretty much dead set on not talking to him and moving on from him, she decided to give me a different challenge.
Okay. We're not talking to Scott.
Your new challenge is to actually move on.
I'm gonna move on, I promise.
So lunch with Andrea was, as usual, eventful. We did a lot of talk. She's really cool. She's fun to hang out with. Hi, Andrea, if you're watching this. And she also got me my newest boyfriend from Hawaii. See, because when she went to Hawaii last week or a few weeks ago, I asked her to bring back a boy for me. A surfer boy or whatever. And she brought me this. See? Isn't that cute? It's awesome. If only I had a car to put it in, but that's okay. I have my new boyfriend. Don't really have much else to update about. Aaron, thank you for taking us to Disney. I'm still waiting on those shots of my new other boyfriend, Aladdin. Hint, hint, wink, wink. I really do agree with you on a lot of things that you said about dance. Twinchington is also one of my favorite couples, but I'm also really loving the couple of Mark and Chelsea. They're just fantastic, and I am secretly planning on stalking Mark in Hawaii. Jess, I love your bed, and I definitely agree with your theory on fixing the bed, because what's the point of making the bed or fixing it if you're just going to mess it up again like a few hours later? So, yay. Although, you have a lot of leopard or animal print pillows. Wow. But then again, I'm not one to talk because I have, like, a lot of throw pillows in my own bed. So, yeah. And I suppose we'll leave it at that for today. Don't really have much to update about other than my current non-dilemma with Scott, also known as the stupid bookstore boy. I will see you babes on Wednesday, and Aaron, I'll see you on Monday. Ciao.